A very good Sunday morning from the Edgar Degas House in New Orleans, just on the edge of the French Quarter. We're here with the other Hearst crews from around the country who have converged to cover Hurricane Gustav, according to Mayor Ray Nagin last night. The mother of all storms. In fact, it could be worse than Hurricane Katrina. They've so graciously opened up this house for us because all the hotels made their residents evacuate. Of course, you can see the boards. This is a common sight around the French Quarter and around the entire city of New Orleans. But this really gives you a feel for the ambiance of New Orleans. This house dates back to the Civil War times. Edgar Degas, an artist, a painter who was here during Reconstruction, and his house filled with antiques. The bed and breakfast filled with hospitality, and it's really kind of weird to be down here with the evacuation of the city, but be staying in the true culture of New Orleans. You can see it's a bed and breakfast. We already had breakfast. We're trying to fuel up for a huge day ahead as we're already seeing the first tropical storm force rains that are coming in along the Mississippi. But Tim Tunison, our assistant news director, is here, and he's cooking up some scrambled eggs this morning. We figure we need the protein for the journey that lies ahead. Major contingency of crews that are going to be covering Hurricane Gustav. Really, the mood here is one of anxiety, it's gravity, it's a major situation, and the main issue today is to get everyone out, as this really could be the storm of the century, as the mayor so articulately put it. Reporting live from the Edgar Degas House, Sandra Shaw, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Cool.